Well, I'm headed to the Mexican place. The tide is low right now, so probably won't be able to get in about 2 hours. I had a bunch of crap to do this morning. Get over these newly installed speed bumps. I'll get back to you in a few minutes. Well, I got a parking spot. Gray Matter City. I'm inbound. Beach is a lot of cars here, so it must be some people on the beach. There's a guy behind me with his family, 500 fishing poles. You going fishing? I'm going fishing. Now back to this kayak. I haven't bought any kayak. I've just been testing this kayak. But I am thinking about going fishing. And with a guy with a meager budget like I have, that's about the only kind of damn boat I can afford. Ah, yes, depositors. I'll get back to you on that kayak thing if I decide to go that way. I mean, like I said, I'm just testing it, demoing, and see which ones I like. I like that one for stability. I don't know what's going on here. It must be some kind of class or something. Stand by. Okay, we're off. Water's nice and warm. Got some paddle boards. I don't know what that thing is. Gray Matter City. Uh-oh, we got a hit right here. Knockout 23. Let's see what that is. 23, what's that, a penny? Dime? Never can tell. We got it though. 10 cent. We got ammo. All right. GoPro, turn off. GoPro, stop. GoPro, stop video. Nice 15, 14. But it's got a little grunt to it. I got a feeling it's a bottle cap. We got it, whatever it is. I told you what it was. Solid, but a little grunt when you swing back and forth. Stand by. We're out here just screen deep. We got the same thing, 14, 15 solid with a little grunt. About knee deep water. Yeah, whatever it is. Oh, I thought it fell through, but I just haven't got it. So it may not be a bottle cap, just deep. May just be some iron. That's changed to a 9 and a 4. 4 and a 9. I don't think that's very good. don't like it. I think it's a piece of deep iron. No, I was right the first time. It was just a deep bottle cap. I don't know what this is. Minuses, pluses, 20s, 15s. I'm guessing another bottle cap. It's more iron now than it is anything. But it likes 18. Jesus Christ, everything's in China. That's 6 scoops. Stand by a minute. 9 scoops later, Bud Light. Three pill nitro, maybe 4 pills, I'm not sure. We got a nice solid 5 here, under the water, 5. I think it fell through. Not in the hole, it's off on the side. This was doomed. Unless we catch it just right. It's moving around now with the waves. Damn, that was a bummer. Again. Oh, I finally got it. A piece of crap. Finally, another 14. It's kind of scratchy, too. Today. I see this one already. Nice cap. Bright yellow. Brighten the day up. Beaver went to the land of Nada, I guess last night, at low tide. He found a bunch of crap, and he found a stainless steel bling ring, you know, new age metal. And that's about all. I can't believe it's this poor here. Not even that first dime, I got excited. Great balls of fire. I'm excited right now, too. If you know what I mean. This camera's just too tricky for me. I got to change a lot of settings on it. I got the voice commands on. I got the touch screen on. I think I'm going to turn both of them off. See how it does. Use it just like the old style one, you know. I'll get back to you. I don't know what that thing is there. The kids are on. But sometimes it's got four on it right now. Sometimes it's got six on it. And it's as stable as anything I ever seen. Look at them. You watch them when they get up there. I guess you'd have to paddle it everywhere you went. But look. Look how stable it is. They don't even move. It's called a dock. Dockinator or something. Look at them. You can climb right up on it from anywhere. It's an inflatable kind of thing. Dockinator M6. That one girl would get out of the way, I could show you the name of it. That's what it's called. DOC. DOLS Dulcinator 6, M6. DOLS EY Dulcinator. That thing is unbelievable. Unbelievable. Look at them. Be a paddle boat. You don't want to put no motor on that ticket. I believe you could go to the light tower in it. Stand by. I'm going to make another couple passes through here. If it don't improve, I'm going to beat back to Rancho Max. Stand by. Well, I'm home. I got everything washed off. Now I'm going to do some complaining. Complaining about getting old. And the one thing I dislike about getting old is my skin. I guess it happens to everybody. I got that yesterday, just reaching for that kayak paddle. Knocked the bark off right there. I got this a few days ago. Just reaching to put my pouch up here, and I hit this handle on this crank right here. It knocked the bark off. I believe if a mosquito was to fly in my arm by mistake, he put a big red bruise on it. I believe if I rub my arm against a nipple, it would take the bark off of it. Your skin gets really thin when you get old. At least mine does. Damn, that's the worst thing, one of the worst things. I mean, if you didn't see that Band-Aid, you see a great big red mark. Under that, there's a, you know, it's one of these. But that's just because I got something I didn't like about that paddle yesterday. But if I grab my tent too tight and lift it up, I get red marks on the inside of my arms from just squeezing the tent. That's the one thing I dislike about getting old. I mean, it's probably 100 more things, but that's the one that bothers me the most. I have 100 Band-Aids on me sometimes. Even from cutting myself with knives. I'll get back to you in a roundup in a minute. Caps, a lot of caps today. Caps were the best of it. One meager dime, a pull tab, piece of aluminum.
I see pigeons. Where are those pigeons?
I got the Mumbles Man report from the Land of Nada. It's somewhat better than mine. I beat him on caps. He got some bling. And I'll add beavers, which I already told you about. Okay. See you tomorrow, knife gig. Saturday, Farmer's Market.